Hey you guys, welcome back to our channel. As you can see from the title of today's video, I'm going to be sharing with you a simple, effortless dinner under 10 minutes. These are the ingredients you're going to need. A bag of raviolis. This is the spinach and ricotta filled raviolis. Some olive oil, mushrooms, and garlic. And I'm going to be making a salad on the side. So I got me some romaine hearts, some Caesar croutons, and classic Caesar dressing. And the Parmesan. It's not here, but I'm going to be adding that to the salad as well. Let's go. I'm gonna heat up this pan here with some olive oil. And in this pan, I'm gonna be making the sauce for my spinach and ricotta raviolis. I'm gonna wanna add some garlic and mushrooms. First of all, I need to wash these. So after they're washed like this, I just go with the napkin and kind of scrub them. Scrub those dark pieces away. You could use the stem of the mushroom, but I'm not. I cut those off. I like chunky mushrooms, so I'm just gonna cut them in slices. All right. And you want to make sure you have enough oil because this is going to be the sauce to your raviolis. I'm using extra virgin olive oil. Okay, now I'm going to chop up a few garlic cloves. I always start off by cutting off the end there. It makes it easier to just peel off the paper. That one's good. Okay, I'm just gonna roughly chop these garlic cloves and add them to my mushrooms. The garlic is ready to go in. I'm gonna add some Italian seasonings to this to give it a nice flavor. And I'm gonna add a little bit of salt. I use the Morton sea salt. I'm gonna prep my salad. They're washed and ready to eat. ASMR moment. I'm just gonna tear them in half like this. I'm gonna go ahead and pour my raviolis in. Some of them might be like stuck together, but that's okay. Do not pull them apart, because if you pull them apart, you're gonna pull the dough or, you know, the pasta apart, and then the inside is gonna cook out. So if you just throw them in, leave them stuck together, the boiling water will pull them apart naturally. All right, and we're gonna boil that for 4 minutes. 4 minutes. Now I'm gonna transfer the raviolis to the garlic mushroom olive oil sauce that I have over here. I'm just gonna top it off with more Parmesan cheese on both the salad and the raviolis. Final product, and it looks pretty too. Time for a taste test. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you haven't already, like this video, give us a comment, and we'll see you guys on the next one.